and the wicked, and mine is not to reason why this is. In this I rest, in this I find my refuge, that my thoughts and ways are not his. I spend my life on looking up the answers. It's rare that I can find the reason why. But reasons fail children without mothers. His plan is more than I can know. Have you ever held it down what this life is all about? Have you questioned all this thing is in the book too much? Do you really wanna know? Or are you a little scared? You're afraid that God is not exactly what you have to be. And what should I hold to? And what should I do? How do I know if anything's true? I'm somewhere in between Canaan and Egypt, a place called the wilderness. I'm the one who always trusts their feelings. I don't what you call blind faith, but faith that you can do all that you promise, and you said it all works for good. It's safe to say I don't see the big picture. I can't see the forest for the trees, and if 500 lives will not get to know this is in a book to watch. Do you really wanna know? Or are you a little scared? You're afraid that God is not exactly what you have in me. And what should I hold to? And what should I do? How do I know if anything's true? I'm somewhere in between Canaan and Egypt, a place called the wilderness. God, do you really understand what it's like to be a man? Have you ever felt the weight of loving all the things you had? I can't contend with you. Your ways are so much higher, and we pass through the fire that Christ endured before us when you were in the wilderness.